Hello kids, how are you all? I hope you all are fine and safe at home. Welcome to online classes. This side Khushboo Rijwani from Shiv Jyoti Educational Group Kota. Students, today we are here to discuss bookwork of chapter number 6, My School. Before discussing bookwork, we will revise what we have learnt in this chapter. Topics covered: what is school, how do we go to school, what do we do at school, different rooms in school, helpers in school, and school bag. Now we will see each topic one by one. What is a school? A school is a place of learning. What is a school, kids? A school is a place of learning. It may be a small building or a large building with many floors. Now we will see how do you go to school. Some children go to school by bus. Others go on cycles or walk to school. Sometimes a family member drops them to school in a car. Children, those who live near to school, come by walking or by their bicycle. Those who live far away from the school, they come by van or by bus, or sometimes their parents drop them. At school. Now we will see what do we do at school. You learn to read, write, solve sums, paint, draw, dance, sing, and play sports at school. Now what do you do at school? You learn many things like reading, writing, drawing, painting, and different sports activities. Now rooms in school. We have different rooms in our school. Computer lab, principal's room, infirmary, office, dance room, music room, art room, and classroom. Now, do you know what is computer lab? Computer lab is a room where you learn about computers. And infirmary, it's a healthcare room. When you don't feel well or you are sick, you go and take rest in this room. Now, my classroom. You spend a lot of time in your classroom at school. Your classroom has a class board, a chart board, a dustbin, many desks and chairs. Now, like different rooms, we have a classroom also. It is also one room where we spend our whole day in that room. We have different things in that room. You can see in this picture, we have a class board, we have a chart board, we have so many desks. We have this protector, we have a clock, we have different things in our classroom. Now, my school bag. You carry many things to school in your school bag. Children, you can carry many things in your school bag like lunch box, water bottle, stationery items, your books and your notebooks. Now, helpers in school. We have different helpers in our school, those who help us and care for us in our different ways. Who are the helpers? Now we will see that. The principal. You know who is the principal? The principal is the head of our school. The sweeper. Who is sweeper? Sweeper is a person who keeps our school clean. The gardener. Now, who is a gardener? A gardener is a person who cares for our school garden. The peon. Who is a peon? A peon is a person who rings the school bell and helps us in different ways. Now, I hope you must have understood this chapter once again with me. Now, we will do bookwork of this chapter. Take out page number 37 and you will do this work in a very beautiful handwriting with me. Question number A, fill in the blanks. I go to school in dash, in van. V will be small over here, write V-A-N, van. Number two, the dash is the head of a school. Who is the head of the school, kids? The principal is the head of the school. So P will be capital of principal, P-R-I-N, C-I-P, PAL, principal. Who is the head of the school? Principal. The dash drives us to school. If we come by van or a bus, who drives our vehicle? What that person is called? That person is called driver. Spelling of driver is D-R-I-V-E-R, driver. Number fourth, the dash rings the school bell. Who rings the school bell and who help us in different ways? Peon. The spelling of peon is P-E-O-N, peon. Now, I hope you all have done this book work with me in a beautiful handwriting. Thank you.